Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where we're gonna go do thin on thin eyes. Wow, there's so many soldiers. So many different kinds of soldiers, too. So many pretty patterns everywhere. Oh, hey, we have a... So he's a company man type thing that rose through the ranks. Yeah, exactly. So he has actual experience. I saw that guy in the background too. I'm not even gonna acknowledge it. Map. So we are on Skellige, or in Skellige, and okie dokie. So this is where it's gonna go down. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, I could. Well, maybe I will sell stuff. Can I sell stuff to you?
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Let me see what you got.
Show me what you're peddling.
See, I just want to sell some stuff. Whoa, you do not have enough coin. Do you have anything useful that I can buy from you? No? Not really? Not as far as I can tell? Just swords and stuff? Okay. Jeez, a lot of these are really high level ones. We're like, just in case, and it's like, okay, thanks. 5% chance to freeze. Bye.
So long.
He's probably just a journeyman or something. You like, nice, using a telescope.
So, Geralt, ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
Did they kill somebody you loved or something? Like... Everybody has like a very personal motivation to be here, so... Ooh, he's got the hood on. Nice.
I give you my heart. What kind of spell is that?
It got very quiet.
It's an old letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridan. En verilith serenad. Ada eich blame. I may.
Huh? Dialogue got really quiet. I'll have to fix that, I guess, in the...
The elven bauble worked.
I'll have to fix that in the editing. It's uber quiet, though.
They approach.
The white frost. Doing? What exactly are your plans for this moment, dude?
Break a sword, Geralt.
Break a sword? Nice. Are they trying to contain them? Is that what the sorceresses are doing?
is you. Galeb one.
Whoa. What exactly were they expecting to happen, though? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like, they're fighting the winter frost, like... Or the white frost, like... Bye!
The Noggle Fair must be nearby.
Can you do it? Is that the general? Maybe I could have found the general before I found Avalok. That might have been a good idea. The Noggle Fair must be nearby because there's their freaking giant ship. Hello! You're not actually so scary now that I know you're not a skeleton.
Silence. It's completely still.
It's a trap. We must flee now.
Not what?
This time.
No, Ciri. What? You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri.
We called her Ciri.
The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
What have you done? What do you do? What did you do? Is that his protege that he's sending? He's sending one protege to kill another type thing? Why did it get so quiet all of a sudden, though? Like, the dialogue there got really quiet. I'll play it Ciri now! All my preparations with Carol were for naught! Yo! Couldn't I give Ciri, like, a cool Witcher blade? Come on, what's the one? No, what's the one? Oh, shoot! What's the one? Wow, did I just... Wow, that was cool. Yeah, Corinthier. He's sending me after. Wow, now it's really loud. I'm like one shot killing him. Like, wow. Wow, now I have to turn it down way lots, like on my end anyway. Jeez. This is how Ciri's ability should be. I should be able to one-shot all these guys. Come closer, my preciouses. Oh, come on, what? She's using her ability a lot more. Like, without, like, just me trying to attack her, just attacking, she's using her ability to get closer to them. You're distracting me. I have to go places. Bye. Hey, yo! He's like agile. Okay, I didn't even get him down a third of the way. Well, he looks on edge. Oh, snap! Whoa! Whoa! She's really improved. Like, all that Avalok training was for something, you know? Whoa! What kind of sword does she have? Like, it probably should be a pretty epic sword to be able to counter his staff like that. Knocked them both out. Is he gonna, like, wander off, like, oh, owie, I'm gonna go lick my wounds and be better. Whoa, Ciri, get up! Ciri!
Almost, Ciri. Ooh.
What? So we got frozen again. So walking onto the ice froze us or something.
So be it. Let us end this.
Whew. We just got unfrozen. That was tiring again. Now I'm trying to be freaking Ciri and zipping around all over the place. Where you at? I guess I could put the, the hangman venom, yeah. Wait, I am using my silver sword to attack him. So what do I use? Whoa, okay, well, Elementia, well, this is where having the mastercrafted ability would be handy, like having multiple oils on. Ow, I can't see. God. Ooh, slow. Moving slowly. Where you at? Nope. Move, Geralt. Okay, quick. I don't actually have any of my potions ready to go. I do have Swallow there. So let's maybe get the... So we have Swallow. Oh, and I didn't meditate. Oh well. So that's the one right there. That gives me the... Immediately restores a large portion of vitality. Let's get the stun and knockback one. Whatever that is. Increases critical hit chance. I mean, if I could... Can I just drink it? Oh, I can't. Okay, there we go. Alright, so that somebody, whoever said that forever ago was right. I mean, of course you were right, but you know. That might be good. Doggy. Yeah, drink that one. I mean, the increases the weight one might be nice, but I was also looking at this one. Woohoo! So I've got three. And... What else do I... Okay, let me actually put... I'll leave that one in the back, I think. What's that? Cat and the drowner. Those don't do me any good, but... What normal potions do I have that I can use? Poison is now heal instead of doing damage. We'll keep that on just in case. Maybe put that one on as an emergency. Increases attack power, increases the maximum vitality. Bam, bam. Nope. Let me regen some health really quick.
You cannot win, even should you kill me.
Okay, I got an interrupt. I had an interrupt, and now I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my gosh, more. They're not too terribly difficult to fight against. Wait, I need Quinn. Where's Quinn? Oh, I think Quinn went away. Dang it. Oh, sweet! He can damage his own guys. Oh, come on. Oh, buddy. Alright. So...
You see, it's not so simple. I know where that came from.
Or I could just...
You cannot win.
Focus on you. Avoid them. He keeps hitting his own guys too. Ooh. I don't like have anything ice resistancy. Ooh, dodge. Yeah, hit your own guys. Ooh, hit your own guys. Yes! I can't really get a bead on him. Oh, crap. Up out of nowhere. I'm just kind of having to follow where he's at on the mini map. Owie, owie, owie. Oh, dang it! I rolled one too many times. Woo! Come on. Get your guys. I think he did. There's only one more left. Because it's the way of cutscenes and whatnot. Yep. At least he gets some sort of cutscene though, unlike Dijkstra, who just kinda died. Underwater. What a nice guy. And he's dead. And he's dead weight. And he's hanging on me. And who knows where he bleeds red, though. How about that? Did he just teleport us under the ice, though? Or are we a different world? What? Oh, god. Oh no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, wait. I gotta take Killer Whale because who the freak knows what's gonna happen to me. Hopefully I have enough. 15? That should be fine. I just wish he would go around objects. Like, he gets stuck on objects. So there's fire everywhere. Looks like the fleet exploded. Am I just gonna surface onto the... into the fire? Is that cool? Because I watched Free Willy, and fire on water is very dangerous. Of course, that was because of an oil spill, too. Ooh, we look pretty bad. Got that toxicity going. That's a really rad boat. Ciri, why did you teleport right there? No! Ciri! No! Go get her! Don't stop! Oh! Who's that? Are those Skelligers? I think those are Skelligers. I don't think those are Nilfgaardians. And they just sacrificed themselves to save Ciri. Thank you, Skelligers. Oh, wow, but I think they did it on purpose. They, like, suicide rammed him to light him on fire. Wow. That's cool. Where's Ciri? Board the Nalgul fire. Whoa. Yay! Is a... Udalric! Push him in the sea, what? Wow. Should I help them? I don't know. Or are they just gonna keep appearing? I don't know. Hold up. Doesn't really do much, but it helps increase the critical hit chance. Come on. Okay, I killed one. Are they just gonna keep coming? Oh crap, look at that. I need to... Wow, my sword is already in bad shape. Let's use... I have a bunch of master's ones. Well, where's it at? Where's my sword at? 50%? Well, hey, maybe... I could put this... Oh, I can't... I was like, I can't do that during combat. I wonder, can I fix my... Is 15%? Let's just use that one. Okay, good. Okay, apparently I just have to keep going, or... Yeah, I don't think... The point of them being there is that they're gonna help me. I'm just kinda wondering where... Why is that guy like... He's like, ah! Wow, somebody just flew by on fire. Holy crap. Kjalmar! You seen Ciri? Kjalmar! I was looking for Kjalmar. The Skelligers aren't gonna stay out of a fight. Oh, I know, right? Because there's Nilfgaardians down here. There was a portal back there underground? What the heck? The hounds are tough. Wait, what? Well, where am I going now? It's not giving me a direction. That's an Ogle Fair, though. I assume I'm supposed to be running down this, I don't know if anything I do will help, but I mean, it'd be nice. Who's that? Is that Croc? Clan, like, oh my gosh. Kjalmar's still alive.
Any last words?
Such a trap.
I was right there. Why can I not jump up and save Croc?
You had your chance.
Croc, I'm coming! He's gonna die. Oh my gosh. That sounded like a horrible death.
Witcher.
I was hoping you'd come.
What eerie eyes he has.
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so after.
It's about Avalok, isn't it?
As you expire.
Oh, so that changes your voice. That's cool. I mean, I guess I'll put my Wraith one on, because I'm using my Silver Sword to attack him. Or Relict, maybe? I'm actually going to look that up really quick. Apparently, the Prima Guide or whatever on the forum says that we need to use Elementia Oil. Because apparently Elementia works against the Hounds, so it also works against the Warriors. I would never have guessed Elementia Oil. I mean, they're not Spectres, but I would have guessed Relict. Well, I guess it was a good thing I was maybe that's why they pulled out the Ice Elementals too for that fight. So maybe that was actually being helpful. Too bad I can't, I don't think I might not even have... I do have it, but I don't have whatever that is. Albedo. Should have looked this up beforehand. Haha! Let's see, do I have any... Requires white gold, of course it does. And mistletoe. I had a mistletoe. I must have used it. Okay, can I... Good. Can I... I can't target you? Aw, man! Why do they let you target some things and not others? Oh, Quaid. Woo! Do I have Quaid on? He's fast. Woo, dodge! Oh, up! Ow! He's not doing a lot of damage, though. Maybe because I have Quaid on or something? Quite know why. I'm not doing much damage either, though. Holy crap. Dodge, get me out of the corner. Oh, crap. Wow. I mean, he's good at countering everything I do. Ooh, dodge! Oh, I'm trying to dodge. He's not doing any damage to me. Like, look at that. He's not doing any damage. Is it because of the upgrade I have on the Quen Shield? I'm not doing any damage to him, though, either. This is stupid. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take ages! And I've used up all the Elementia Oil again, like, already. I don't even know if it's actually doing anything. I mean, I can't think of anything... I could use Thunderbolt, I guess? I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? Whoa, what? Oh, what? I was like, why am I stuck? Is that like timed? Why did you just throw us into a different area? You just like summoned me. Whoa, I can't even. This is a pain. This is a pain, guys. Don't push me off the edge. Now I was trying to use heavy attacks. Where are you at? Whoa! You're intense, dude! Land it on yourself, why don't you? Except you are literally doing like no damage. This is just taking forever. I can fall. I bet you I can fall off the edge. Oh crap, what is that? What is that that you're doing? Some sort of ice bomb? Let me see if I've got other bombs. I don't even know, man. Sure. You are fast. All right, I think I've gotten you down a third. Almost halfway. I'm just tanking his sword hits right now because that seems to be the best option until he starts throwing magic at me. Try throw a grenade. Owie. Okay. Do I have to select him? Now I've got it selected. That didn't even do anything to him! To him. I think I still have the ability on that. Ooh! I think I still have the potion. Yeah, that's regenerating my stuff. Come here! Damage. Excellent. Time to put the thing back on. Don't mind me, guy. Just gonna throw some oil on my sword really quick. It's like Skyrim. Like, please just hold on a minute while I do this thing. I have to ration my potions too, I feel like. This vitality generating the oil, though, is pretty useful. Where you at? Oh, we're gonna fall off. We're totally gonna fall off. We're both gonna fall off. Come over here. Okay. Like, I don't mind pushing you off, but I don't want to fall off. Yee! One blew up on you. Did you take any damage from it? I can't tell. Look, I can just tank whatever you're kicking me with, guy. Your boot. Because if you're doing, like, I don't even see any damage numbers coming up on the side. Well, I guess they're not coming up for either one of us on the side. Usually in a fight, it's like, Geralt hit for such and such amount, and whatever. Where even are we that we're fighting? I think I just landed, like, right in the middle of them. Why did we have to move this fight elsewhere? Like, I'm not sure. Oh, I almost have you to the point where I can cutscene kill you. It's probably not gonna let me though, because that's the name of the game and you're the big bad guy, and this probably isn't the ending fight. That would just be kind of weird. Owie. Okay, bye. I can't move, apparently. Couldn't move for a second again. Oh, hey, we're still fighting? Ow. Yay! Am I really gonna kill you? Holy crap! Oh my gosh, we just took off his eye! Ew, gross! Don't make me fight, I'm drinking water right now. Oh my gosh. Wow. Is he really dead? Yeah, the same thing you did to Crack, guy. Any last words?
You said you had something to tell me.
Oh, yeah. Good for you.
Has tricked us both.
Yep, I knew that.
He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
That was odd. Huh. I wonder why he would tell me that. Just to, for the last blow or whatever. Now what? Oh my gosh. Yes! Thank you, because these guys are really tough. The king is dead. Wow. But, Ciri? Have Karen. What's that?
Where's Ciri?
What? I thought you knew.
All I know is Avalok might have betrayed us. What the? That a storm?
Geralt, look!
It's the day of prophecy. Stuff's going down. What? Wasn't there supposed to be like a giant serpent that came?
What the hell's happening?
I find it damned hard to believe, but the gate between the worlds is open. We must
reach the tower quickly.
Stop Avalok while this can still be reversed.
So wait, what exactly? What?
What are we gonna find there?
If the tones are to be believed, nature's laws will cease to hold. Gravity, time, unclick, all of it will be turned off.
Right. There's supposed to be an aisle that's swallowed up.
Not one bit. The conjunction of spheres has begun.
Oh no!
Is there a line? Permeate one another. Avalok could use this.
Well, what is he actually trying to do? Something good or something bad? Like, I don't know.
At least we know where to look for Ciri.
Follow me and stay alert.
All three of my potions are still active.
Ciri, what do you think Avalok wants from her?
Same as Eridan, I imagine. He will use her to open the gate between the worlds.
Shit. An earthquake.
We must hurry. Damn it! That ship's about to disintegrate.
Hide in a hollow on the other side. Go!
What? Hide in a hollow on the other side? Sky exactly. Just what, like, what exactly is falling from the sky? Oh, boo. Not this horse? This horse. Okay. Which way? What? I didn't hear that. Guy, I'm sorry. Oh, what? Whoa! Whoa! I don't even. Giants are facing. Where's Yennefer? I don't know where we're going. I can't. Ah! Trying. Move then. We're going too fast again. I can't. I have no idea where we're going. But you're not. You're not keeping up with me. Why are the giant? I did not reckon. I don't remember that part. I wish I remembered the whole thing now. I could kind of. I'm trying. Again, you've got to keep moving because I have no idea where we're going. I wish I could, but you know, horseback riding is my favorite thing in this game. I'm just gonna follow this path because that's cool, I can do that, but I can't just gallivant across the dang nav. What happened to who? Are we getting off the horses now? Thank you. What happened to who? What happened to who? I missed it. Ah, I missed it. Oh, of course you're not gonna climb.
Wait. The bar is terrible. Keep near me.
I can also use Quinn. Yeah, and you said we were in a hurry. What's gonna bury us? Ow. I literally can't leave this spear. What is above us? Or is that just the... Is her spear casting some sort of shadow? Yen! Move a little faster! Oil again. Well, whatever that sword is, it's not as good as the one I currently have on. Alright, Yen. I mean, this is dramatic and all, but what the heck? Go a little faster. I'll carry you on my back. How about that? Like, your jog is my walk. Yeah, finally.
Damn! Avalok surrounded the tower with a magic barrier.
He's apparently very powerful.
You dismantle it.
Dismantle? No, I can make a tear at best. But only for a moment, because there's no...
Specifics, Yen. Will we both get through?
No. You must go alone.
Of course!
Come back. With Ciri.
I know.
Well, take care of yourself out here in the cold.
Hagrid! Jigging! Hagrid!
Quick!
No!
Because she has to hold it there and she can't come through. Ah, Yen!
I'm fine. Now go. Give Avalok my heartfelt regards.
Would this be Triss if I was romancing Triss? Because otherwise there's a whole lot of, I keep wondering if there are some moments where it might be Triss instead of Yen if I had to romance Triss. Triss. But, otherwise... It would be kind of a lot of Yennefer, which again makes more sense to romance Yennefer. If she's the one who plays such an important part. Like, we don't really see much of Triss after her, couple of quests. So, how's it going? Can you give me a good reason for this? Give me a good reason to keep you alive? Hi. Just gonna... Stand here. You good? Everything good? How's it going?
Geralt. So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
Yeah, I feel like... I don't know. I don't know. I think we need to ask questions here.
I think I'm willing to spare you.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me?
Hello?
Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
What? What?
Why the hell would you do this?
Yeah, it's
the
done!
The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not.
Ah. But you can't defeat that, it's the inevitable end.
The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you.
Unless it's happening right now. Stop the white frost. If it was happening now, that would be a bummer. I don't care. You don't have to make this sacrifice. No.
I couldn't care less about the white frost. Let's just leave. Go.
No, Geralt. I've seen what is to come. I know destruction approaches. The worlds will freeze one after the other, and all life will be eradicated.
Why? Where does it come from?
Only I can prevent this from happening.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher.
No! Ciri's not gonna die! She's not gonna die! She's not gonna die!
This is my story, not yours.
I said that a while ago! But Ciri! I mean, I got a supporter.
Good luck, Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think.
My gosh!
Don't keep me waiting.
You better come back. You better come back. I'll go in after you if you don't come back. Is the world currently white frosting outside this barrier or what? You can't stop her from doing what she wants, you know? And there's no point in making her feel guilt. She's gotta do what she's gotta do. Oh, she's back in her other outfit, that's right. There are some cutscenes that were pre-rendered with this outfit and she can't, it can't do it with the other outfit. That's okay, I don't mind. You better come back, girl! You can't die, this is your story.
We played in the snow and we did. That was a good.
Oh, look, it's pre-rendered in the old, in the like the very first clothes. Dang, with Geralt, jeez, and his hair. These were all good things that we did, Ciri. You have to come back. I know that there are deciding factors, and I feel I knew that there. I didn't know what exactly, but she better not die because she has good memories, and we did good things. Now I'm freaking out, game. But that better not be an option. She can't die. I thought the option was like maybe become an empress or a pawn of the sorceresses or not. Or to be free. But dying is not an option. We did good things. We did good things. We did good things. I'm extremely anxious. I'm spinning my phone around in circles. No! Oh man, if you think I won't restart all this, you are dead wrong. You are dead wrong if you think I won't restart all this. I purposefully have a save way back, and I'm sure there are checkpoints along the way that I can go back to. Oh, buddy, I'm not even gonna be okay with this. I am not even gonna be okay with this if it ends up how I think it might. But even if the portal closed, she has her powers. Unless she loses those powers by demolishing the White Frost, I don't know. Oh, hey, guy.
The gentleman will follow.
Yeah, sorry about making your life hard before. I'm glad to see you're still alive. Something ends, something begins.
Report. The Novigrad delegation is half a day's travel from here.
They truly are Russian.
Return to your post.
Yes, sir.
What of Novigrad's hierarch?
What of him?
Will he get his well-earned rest or be sent straight to Dan Ruach?
At his age, the journey would be ill-advised and costly.
Need to me a date.
I'm just looking for, you know, familiar faces. I can't run. I keep trying to run, but no, we have to be stately. Oh my gosh, is this the end of the game? Like, wow, like, whoa, like, really? Like, oh my gosh. What's going on?
Enough.
Who is that? I don't know that guy. Who is that? I don't know him. Hi, are you gonna cut my head off now?
Speak.
Ciri is dead.
Nope! Mm-mm. She's not!
How did it happen?
She's not! If she is, I'm restarting! No!
Familiar with the prophecy?
No!
Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Uh-uh.
Where is the body?
She better come back.
I doubt it'll ever be found.
She's coming back. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna get to the end of the game. And if she's not back,
Elven Sage,
I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna restart. Because I don't know what I can do, but I'm gonna do it.
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Plenty of work for witchers after a war. I'll travel east. Maybe north.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
Nope.
We didn't talk about you.
I see.
If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go.
You are a bad dad.
I do not wish to see you ever again.
I thought I did everything right. If she's actually dead, I'm gonna be really sad. Please come back. Please come back. Please. That can't be the end. That cannot be the end. I'll be very upset. Did a horse just race by? Getting chased by a dog?
Need help with your wagon?
Think we'll be all right.
Aye, you betcha. We'll manage.
True. The barrels are ample. But we shall pour some off of
it soon. Yeah, there's just horses running by everywhere.
Change is coming.
True. No denying it.
Nilfgaard flees. Yet here it seemed nothing could move them.
Left their wine behind too. That's generous.
Sure you don't need any help?
I believe we will manage.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
I'm gonna be so upset. Like, legitimately gonna be really, really, really upset. I am only doing this because... If she's actually dead... She can't actually be dead. Geralt would be, like, inconsolable right now. Like, he was, like... Did you see her when he found her body? Like, that was so sad. Like, he was, like... He was, like, gonna collapse right then and there. Like, there was, like... Nope, she's not dead. I refuse to believe it. I'm fast traveling. I'm level 34 now. How exciting. I can wear the armor. Oh, my stomach hurts. Oh, my stomach hurts. Oh my gosh, this garrison, wow. This is like the first one we went to. Who am I meeting? Am I meeting Yennefer? Am I meeting Avalok? Am I meeting Ciri? Where are you at? Where are you at? Ciri? Ciri, please.
Master Ort.
No. I want Ciri.
Probably got held back.
Ort? I don't know who Ort is.
late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38 and a half inch blade. Weight,
what?
Just under 40 ounces. Silver plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
What?
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Ciriel. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, have my lackeys put out a training dummy.
I don't even care about any of this.
Your payment. Gems only.
This is nice and all, but where's Ciri? She can't just die like that. She can't just not.
If you're out for work, heard a Striggers prowl in the Maribor Forest.
That's nice. Thanks. Where's Ciri?
Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck on the path, Witcher.
Like, what's the point of anything if Ciri's dead? I gotta find her. We don't even know she's dead. She could just be wandering worlds, recovering somewhere. Like, who the... Guardian messenger, what?
Greetings.
But the Nilfgaardians were out.
For us, the black ones would have sat here stolid until you.
It's not for me. It's not for me. Who's it for? Who's it for? Yes! We told the Emperor she was dead! So she can be free! Yes!
Is it done?
Yes!
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 Did he believe you?
Yes!
I have no idea.
Yes, he did. He was so sad. And if he didn't, he knows that she wants to be full well left alone.
For the cockatrice. And we the new conqueror.
She's gonna be a witcher with me?
You've been busy.
Ooh, her own pretty blade. And it is, it's gorgeous.
It's
a witcher blade. Sort of. Wow, it is, it's beautiful. I love the silver
witcher
and like
sword. Swallow.
Woohoo!
Beautiful. May I?
Not here.
Hey. Is she an actual witcher? Like what? Like, does she have, like, the potions and stuff? Like, the trials? Or is she just gonna be a witcher by trade?
Let's try it out, then.
By trade name, you know? Because she doesn't have gold eyes. She still has her green eyes. Ooh! Yes!
The third northern war ended.
Wow!
The from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, the northern realms could not withstand.
Oh, so he still kept going.
Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all the day.
Oh, crap.
Weary of rebel raids, Emir Varemris conceded, restoring
Okay, so Temeria.
In liege to the Empire.
Well, it's still
when
it's in liege, I guess.
Down their arms, the Emperor shifted his forces to other fronts.
I thought he was like
the
having a hard time.
The Marians got their country back. History once again proved a consummate trickster. Having dealt with Radovid, Emir of Vardemris did the same with enemies domestic. The Emperor's
Yikes.
Loyal spies named all who had conspired against him, traitors, soldiers, and
Gross.
Aristocrats alike.
Wow, they,
though
I mean,
their
wow.
Mutiny had only been a murky plan. The Emperor showed no mercy, as was his
They like hung them all over the town.
While
That's
the continent
so gross.
By war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule.
Yes!
Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land.
As the ruler should.
The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dull.
No, come, they can, everybody
Sibylla,
else can still
Fiona,
raid.
Ellen, Rhiannon, heir to no
yes! She chose the life of a witcher! Free!
All he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own.
Oh, on their own, okay.
The word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread.
Witcher, then the first girl witcher! Ooh, cool, but I bet you Emir is going to hear about it.
While monarchs moved borders and populations, Geralt and Yennefer
lived
a calm,
they did, they settled down.
Political. They breakfasted well after noon, or often not in bed.
Did they really? That would be so nice. That would be really nice.
Boring, you say? Perhaps. But both had sought this.
It's kind of what Ciri said to do with Yen anyway. Just like, find a quiet place and be together and live a simple life, you know? So this is kind of a bummer. About the north. Apparently somebody did tell me that if you let Dijkstra do his thing and kill Roach and the other conspirators, apparently the things go better for the north. But somebody also made it like as in Emir won't take over. But somebody did bring up a good point that really, is there much good in the north to save at this point? Like, because of all the horrible things. I mean, Emir's not really good with, like, magic and all that either. Like, they're really not that tolerant. But Radovid was worse. And, they were doing stuff like this. They were killing non-humans. Like, the north was, it was a wreck. It was, I mean, they were doing literal, figurative witch hunts all over the place. And that needed to be brought, that needed to be told, that needed to be out, that needed to be done, that needed to be not happening at all, you know? So, yikes. But wow, this was a long game, and it was a really good game, and I'm so glad, because I was so worried at the end. I was like, no! oh man, okay, I'm so glad. Wow. Thank you guys for playing this game with me and giving me good advice and helping me out. And this game is definitely going to be one that other games are held up to for many years to come. So I do plan on, like, I don't even know what to say. I'm just amazed that we finished it. But I will be doing the DLCs as well. And we'll be able to wear the Mastercraft and Witcher gear for that. So that'll be cool. I might take a little bit of a break, but I don't know. It might just be my normal upload schedule, which means, you know, days between uploads. But I want to thank you guys for putting up with the weird upload schedule I've had. I've had some crazy, you know, problems in my real life and everything. Just not crazy problem, but just, you know, stuff going on and trying to get money and jobs and stuff like that. It's been tough. It's been tough in the winter. Being sick and stuff too doesn't help, but wow, this was a really good game. Thank you guys for encouraging me to play it. I might not have played it if I hadn't had so many people asking me to play it. So it's awesome. It's awesome. Thank you again so much for supporting me and putting up with the weird upload schedule. I really appreciate it. But sorry, I keep coughing. There might be little jumps because I keep coughing. So I'm gonna go now, but thank you guys again. I'm gonna say it again and again and again. Thank you again. It's been great. I look forward to playing the DLCs and I look forward to playing future games with you. So once more, thank you. And I will see you in the next series.